setting it up for a start, trying to get a square grip without setting a referee's grip. For some thumb knuckles in there.
Go! Stop!
Elbow foul for Djambuli Vibliani as he turns in, comes over Cherkasov's hand, although it's on the inside. He's still on the top there, and yeah. Lifts the elbow off instinctively and trying to get a bit of advantage. It's just a slight bounce, but it does give you that little extra edge. Gives you a bit of height and could keep that movement down towards the pad as Cherkasova's putting on some stopping power there. And it's back into the table.
One foul
for Djambuli Vibliani. Start again, rotating up the hands. Ended up on the inside, and I don't see that's going to go the same way again. See, it looks set up to come inside.
Go!
Right inside, Vibliani hits hard there. Second elbow for Vibliani, and Cherkasov wards off the attack and takes the title.
Oleg Cherkasov takes the